Good morning, dear students. In today's e-lecture, we are going to study the third movement of ocean water, that is tide. So first, we will discuss what are tides. Tides are the periodic rise and fall in the level of ocean water. And what are the causes of tides? Tides are caused due to gravitational pull of moon and sun. And how many times they occur in a day? They occur twice in a day. And when the level of water rises, it is a high tide. And when the level falls, it is a low tide. So what are the benefits of these tides? Sometimes high tide enable big ships to enter the harbor or sail out of the harbor. And in India, Kolkata port is an example of tidal port. And nowadays, tidal energy is used to generate electricity, especially in the coastal regions. And it is the most important renewable source of energy. Now, what is the importance of ocean to human beings? The ocean facilitates countries and regions to trade with one another. Second, goods can be moved in a very large quantity by ships, and the transportation is comparatively cheaper than any other mode of transport. Third, the marine environment provides animal and plant life for food and trade in abundance. And it is a valuable source of food also. There are many mineral resources found in the ocean floor, like mineral oil, manganese, nodules, gold, platinum, nickel, copper, cobalt, etc. And many countries are tapping mineral oil as a source of energy in a very big way. And in future, it is hoped that ocean will serve as a major source of valuable resources. So in this way, oceans are very important for us. Today you have to write 5 points about the importance of ocean to human beings. Thank you.